أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear students, today we are going to discuss social norms and we also are going to give some definitions of the social norms. Social norms are related with social structure. Nature of social structure is changeable and change provides stability to many elements of structure. But how stability comes in social structure? Which forces keep the elements of social structure intact? This answer is social norms. Social norms give stability to different elements of structure and are keeping them interrelated. Because of norms, values also maintain social structure. Behavior of every person is regulated and controlled so that the person should not work according to his wish. The idea with which the behavior of person is regulated are norms. Every person was the enemy of other person. Social norms were developed to prevent this type of situation. In this way, social norms are those rules which tell person that how he has to behave, means they tell him about right or wrong. Social norms show the way to the actions of our social life. Many sociologists have given different definitions of social norms, and these definitions are given below. According to Houghton and Hunt, the term norms had two possible meanings. A statistical norm is a measure of actual conduct with no suggestion of approval or disapproval. A cultural norm is a set of behavior expectations, a cultural image of how people are supposed to act. According to Harry M. Johnson, we shall use the term norms for a relatively specific pattern of expected behavior. According to Bisted, social norms are approved functional system. It is a particular method for doing work, and this method is accepted by the society. In this way, on the basis of given definitions, we can say that some rules are formed for the maintenance and regulation of social system, and which are necessary for every person to obey. These rules or ways are known as norms. These are different in different societies, and the behavior of a person is controlled by them. In this way, we can say that some rules are there to run the society, which are known as norms. Folk ways, morals, customs, law, morality, religion are the forms of norm. Importance of every norm depends upon the culture of the society. Thanks, have a nice day.